I look at the mental health issues downtown, and this is where these ambulances drop them off.